Hi, this is Matt Dinatale representing expertvillage.com, and in this clip we're going to be choosing a monitor. This here is a CRT monitor. The type of connection it has is a VGA connection like this one, which is standard pretty much on all computers. Now, as you can see here, the CRT is very big. You can see it's very long, very bulky, but it is very inexpensive. What you want to look for when purchasing one of these is the DPI, dots per inch. The lower the number, the better. Also, the bigger the monitor size is, the better the resolution you can get, like 1000x768 or even bigger. This is an LCD flat panel monitor. As you can see, unlike the CRT, very slim. Very good for, you know, office, you know, if you have a small office. And they are a bit more pricey, but they have better more colors, better resolution. What you want to look for is there's two type of connections. This particular one is a VGA connection, but if you have a DVI connection, which is the other connection on your video card, which looks like this, they make an adapter that will go on the VGA connection to make it a DVI. But by doing that, the VGA connection is an analog type of a signal, where the DVI is a digital type of a signal. The DVI is much better, but if you don't have enough money to upgrade your video card, they do make adapters for the VGA connection. Most monitors come with both VGA and DVI, so depending on, you know, what kind of video card that you have. The other things you want to look for, as you can see up here, this particular model is 12 milliseconds. What that is the refresh rate, how many times the picture is shown. The lower the better, especially if you're playing a lot of games. The lower the better. Also, you want to look at the contrast ratio. The higher the better on that. You'll see 400:1. You don't want to go any lower than that. 500:1 is really good. They also make widescreen flat panels, which are good for, you know, watching movies on, things like that. And that is flat panel monitors.